standing there by my side. And now you gonna be with me for the last ride. Man, I tell you what, Jason, Mike's going to come down and interview you. That was the worst day, I tell you, and we are never used to seeing you not pulling together a bunch of tricks. Mike Young down on the line with Jason Stoyer.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, Jason, a tough time for you today. I know that you wanted to come out here. You got a huge amount of fans out here, and I know that you really don't want to let any of the fans down. Is there... tell me, is there anything that you would like these fans to know that they didn't already see out there?
A lot more tomorrow, I think, is one thing I want them to know. Obviously, I saved it in practice, Mike, and I just saw that wave. And I think you know me, 16 years of riding, when you see the right wave, sometimes you forget your plan.
Yeah, that's it. Sometimes you just got to pull the trigger. We know that for sure. Now, can you explain to the fans what actually happened to the boat, and what are you guys going to do to get it back out on the water later on?
The back of our boat, the pump, the trim, the steering, the nozzle all hangs out the back of our freestyle boat. So when it's shallow and I land like that, basically there's no steering, there's no trim. There was no way to drive the boat back in other than just idling it in like you saw, Mike. So we're going to fix it up tonight, get it ready for tomorrow. And my plan was stay on the inside right there. The waves were looking pretty small. We got 1,200, so we'll go with that tomorrow.
Well, I'll tell you what, you got to give it up for your boy Jace Forrest, though, man. Jace was killing it out there.
Yeah, dude, Jace was having fun. Every time I saw him out there, he'd look at that wave. Man, that's big. And then he'd land and throw a combo. I don't know, maybe his height kind of made me want to go big on that first one.
Well, I'll tell you what, you know, the judges take a lot, a big look on that opening trick. But we're glad that you're okay. The boat's going to be okay. And we look forward to seeing you tomorrow.
That's right, Mike. Thank you, guys. And thank you to the fans. Hope you guys are ready for some more freestyle tomorrow. And starts at noon. Thank you, guys. And look forward to tomorrow.
Let's get Jace Forrest. Is Jace still here or is he already back? Hey, Chris. Jace. All right, let's bring over Jace Forrest, winner today of Pro Freestyle. Congratulations, Jace. I'm sure that's not the way that you wanted to win it.
No, not at all, man. I'm just glad that, I don't know, that there wasn't more damage to it. He'll still be able to go out tomorrow, so that's the good thing.
Yeah, that is the good thing. Tell us a little bit about those conditions, man. You're from Austin, Texas. You ain't used to this surf stuff.
No, man, I don't like it at all. It's a little too crazy for me.
Well, congratulations on the win today. Can you tell us who's helping you out? I know that you and Jace are actually teammates with X-Scream, but you guys got a lot of folks that are helping you out this year on your national tour campaign.
Yeah, I mean, like you said, everybody at X-Scream, Jason, he's the one who's building the holes for all of us guys. And Pat Bogart over there, and Lake Life Docks, Austin Jet Skier, Bar 41, Frog's Pool Hall, 9 Mile Motorsports.
Sounds like you got a lot of sponsors like I would have. Hey, what's been your favorite experience since you've been here in Pensacola Beach so far?
Oh, well, I mean, I'm not going to lie. Being out there is just an eye-opening experience when you're used to flat water. So it's new. It's different.
Fantastic. Congratulations on the win today, and best of luck tomorrow.
Thanks, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jace Forrest out of Austin, Texas. He's taking a win today. Awesome, Dawson. Let's go back up to you in the booth.
Thank you, Mikey Young. All right, we're going to be coming back to some closed course racing in just a little bit, but I just want to say once again, congratulations to all the freestyle riders. And for those of you hanging out and joining us today on the beach, on beautiful Pensacola Beach, first off, thank you for hanging out with us. Secondly, don't you go anywhere, because we'll be right back with some more awesome race action, and we got some more great giveaways just for you from Judge Motorsports. On behalf of myself, Dawn Dawson, and Mikey Young, we are here for the 2015 Pro Watercross National Tour, round number 2. We'll be right back. Don't you go nowhere.
By the way, got a couple more. I've got about 6 Monster Energy drinks. Anybody out there feeling a little bit thirsty? Feel that they need just a little bit more energy? We got some Monster Minis right here. If you'd like to come on over. And they're ice cold. This is not the warm stuff. This came straight from the VIP cooler. How we doing, ladies? There we go. There we go. There you go, partner. It looks like we got one more. There we go. Everybody's a winner here in Pensacola Beach. Thank you all so much for coming out. And again, we're going to be back in just a couple of minutes. We'll have some more giveaways, all kinds of fun. Stick around. By the way, folks, don't forget later on tonight, you can hang out. There's a racer appreciation party right back at Casino Beach Bar and Grill. They're going to have $3 Budweisers as well as $4 Stoli drinks. That's tonight, probably right around 9 o'clock, folks. Hope to see you out there.
Hey, once again, I want to say a special thanks to our sponsors, Pensacola Motorsports. Thank you so much for stepping up once again and sponsoring us for the 2015 Hitting Trails Watercross Tour. Got them right back there with a ton of brand new units ready to show off. So if you guys are up and about and want to cruise back there and take a look at what you too could be styling on, head out and right behind us there, Pensacola Motorsports. You can get all hooked up with those guys. Casino Beach Bar and Grill. If you are thirsty or you want a little nibble, those guys are right over there ready to take care of you. They got tons of great food and all kinds of awesome beverages. Pensacola Motorsports and Casino Beach Bar and Grill, two of our favorite sponsors right here on the 2015 Pro Watercross Tour, brought to you by Hidden Trails. Once again, we'll be right back with more cool action. I just wanted to touch base with you, make sure y'all still doing good.
Hey Don, do you know if there's a lunch break or what the schedule is?
Ah, feel free to put me on the spot there. Yeah, well, yes, there is.
Okay, I believe there is going to be a short lunch break here. Perfect time for you to go back to Casino Bar and Grill, the dock, or Crabs back there. Pick up yourself a nice libation, get yourself a to-go order, so you can come back down here to the beach for the second half of the day. We'll be back right after lunch, folks. Enjoy Pensacola Beach.
Six. I got a missed call from yo. She been plotting on me for a gourmet. She wanna my get a boy. I like her in the shower when it's winter fresh. There's some Twitter, y'all met her on the internet. On my late night thirsty, cause it was late night and I was thirsty. Girl, I been to that county, girl, I ain't telling. Handcuff you to that bed, girl, it ain't no belly. I keep a stack of hundreds, I can keep a secret. If anything, you was exploring, you wasn't cheating. She got my number stored under fake names. And it's she favorite when she run the game. Yo, no, so take me out these polos. And we can from Uno to Ocho.
Only if you got me feeling like this. Oh, why? I'm loving while grabbing the rhythm, your hips. That's right. Rhythm is a dancer. What? I need a companion. What's girl, that, girl, I guess that must be
you. Yeah, I'm trying to cut through now, you know.
Body like the summer. Touch it like no other. Don't you tell them what we do. Don't tell them, You ain't need. Don't tell them. You ain't need.
Watching this Rangers game, man. Tied up right now, third period.
Freaking out, man.
I know, I'm freaking out too, dude. Come on. Let's go, Rangers. Z100, New York's number one hit music station. What up? I'm Maxwell. 800-242-0100. Looking for your requests. And also, if you just want to hit me up on Twitter, it's pretty simple to do that. At Z100 New York. Use the hashtag ZRequest. We'll find it. We'll